Gene Walters has always been known as the first person to offer assistance and not afraid to take on any task assigned to her. She worked alongside her husband and through that work provided employment opportunities to challenged individuals. At the same time, she was actively involved in a list of organizations that goes on for pages. She has supported the arts in many forms, being active with the Mental Art Gallery in Saskatoon from its inception to its closing, supporting theater groups in the city as well as the symphony, the music festival, the Saskatoon Opera Board, and other musical endeavors. For most people, this would be enough. But Jeanne's involvement has encompassed many other areas, from the Saskatoon Board of Trade, to the Saskatchewan Council of Women, to Rotary, to the Council on Aging, and now the Century Club, to name only a very few. Even now, at the age of 93, she will gladly lend a hand if she's having a good day.
Madge Bennett.